everybody. Welcome back. Come on, Hoovy. So Hoover is the lucky guy that gets to go on vacation. Dad. We just got the vacation tunnel put together. We're starting to call him. Yeah. It's your turn, Bud. He's super enthused, as you can see. Already looks like he's on vacation. Come on. Yeah. Remember how much fun you had last time? Hello, everybody. Oh, those claws. Good job, buddy. He already knew he was going because he's been hanging in this back bubble all day, which he normally isn't. Yeah, so you guys will be able to watch Hoover for the next 2 weeks on vacation. Come on, Bud. You gonna go? Hello, Anne. Had a good time the last time. Hey, Robin. He'll go in his own time. Hey, Joe. Sending Hoover on vacation. I'm gonna clear out a little bit and give him some space so he can find that open door. He makes the choice on his own. Or he's not exactly food motivated as it is, so that doesn't really help us with Hoover. So I've stepped back, which is why we're not as close, because I want him to go. It may end up being where we just leave the tunnel constructed and let him find his way out there on his own, but we'll see. Jamie went around to see if we can get him to go towards the open door. Looks like he might have found it.
Come on, Bud, you got it. Come on. Good job. Come on.
If he goes, I'm going to run over and close the door so it'll get a little haywire.
Let's go.
He's not quite there yet. He's going in our 2.5 acre vacation rotation. I'm crouched down and kind of hiding out of the way so that I don't spook him. He's actually the closest to vacation that the tigers can really be. He's directly across the street. Yeah, he did really, really well the last time he was out there, so. Down in the grass. Looks like Catherine's gonna try to go around the opposite side as well. See if we can't get him to walk towards the tunnel. So you guys are just getting to experience what us keepers go through to move some of the cats to and from. Not everyone's as easy as Priya. You can watch him once he gets out there 24/7 on our live explore camera. You can go to bigcatrescue.org. /cams.
You can do it. Come on.
Ooh, he was up for a second. Downfall is there are four of us out here, and normally he just deals with one keeper at a time, typically, so.
Hey Lauren, does one of the carts have an operant stick on it?
Yep, we're on cat time. Thanks, Deb, for posting that link. Sometimes it's just a waiting game. Not everyone's as simple. Bethann, we are patiently waiting for Hoover to go on vacation. Which we all know Hoover does what Hoover wants, which is awesome. It's part of what we love about him. Hello, Barb. I know there's not much to watch right now, but if you guys have questions, let me know. I can try to answer. Catherine's gonna use an operant stick to see if we can get him moving. If you guys missed the description on this video, it is Hoover going on vacation rotation. He actually did really, really well when he was out there a few months ago, so that's why he gets another turn. He was eating a lot better. Yeah, he's literally hiding down in the grass, that tall grass, which is another reason why we need him to go on vacation, as his enclosure badly needs some maintenance, some landscaping. Aphrodite is doing well. Big cats are solitary in nature, other than lions, which usually live in a pride.
Come on, Bubba. You can do it. Come on,
Hoover. Kimberly, I'm not sure what you mean why he can't stay out there. He's not out there yet. He's still in his home enclosure. But we're trying to get him to go to vacation, which is a 2.5 acre with a pond, with fountains. Yeah, Pam, he may decide he doesn't want to go, but what they'll do is they'll actually leave the tunnel up for him so he can discover it on his own, and then as soon as we catch word that he is out there, then we'll come out and we'll close tunnels.
You got it.
So he's up and moving.
Other side.
Back to where we started. From up there, he'll notice that that door is open.
Come on, Hoover. You can do it.
Cameron's doing great.
Come on,
he's extra excited today because he has a new neighbor. Priya now lives next door. That guys, I had to grab a door. Hoover's on the move now. Probably gonna grab another door, so bear with me. There he goes. Hang on while I grab this one. Alright. There he goes. Lauren can grab that one. So good, bud. I'm gonna grab one more door, so bear with me.
Good job, bud. Bud.
Yeah. Tail is on vacation. So you guys are gonna be able to watch him for the next 2 weeks, enjoy his time in our 2.5 acre vacation rotation. Also, a quick reminder that International Tiger Day is coming up. It's July 29th. There's a Hoover beach blanket that is super awesome. Go to bigcatrescue.org/tigerday. And if you want to keep watching Hoover, just watch the Explore camera. You can find the link at bigcatrescue.org/cams and choose the vacation rotation camera. Here he goes. Now he can ignore us all for 2 weeks from a distance. All right, well, thank you guys for joining. If I miss any questions, I'll get back to you on the computer. So thank you guys. And when we move the small cat to Funcation, I hope to come back with you guys. See you then.